Hello and welcome to Mongo TV. I'm John, Danish YouTuber and computer gamer. I'm still online, but the server will get down in a few minutes. So I will just explain what I did. I start to level this up because I need all this dirt for road ramps, dirt ramps. I'm going to build a road and I need to... Yes, when I construct the road, I sometimes need many hundred dirt just to level the ramps, the dirt ramps or stone ramps. Yes, like here I maybe need 50 or 100 dirt. I level the ramps in different level and then I put the dirt ramps. Yes, and I try to connect the road this direction. Actually, Captain Spears is online. So I did finish. I should maybe put some light on. Yes, I did finish this road ramp, but that's take many hours, so I'm not really finished. I need to fix this corner. I like the road to be 4 wide, so you could drive with a steam truck, so I have to fix this corner. But Captain Spears or Spares, he got a road connection soon to my house. And he's online. Yes. I think he is do some harvests. He should be right in front of me. Anyway, let's go back. And I did start to build the road because I need a road connection down to this area here, this small city. I need to build a road connection, so when I have that, I have a road connection to the central city. Go away. Yes, this city here, this main city, I could have a road connection. I just need to connect the road here. Somehow, I have done that before, so it just takes many hours. It's not difficult, but it just takes a really long time. I had a house, the Rexus house. I will not destroy his house. He should be Danish. I think he's following me on my YouTube channel, but he's only seen him once online. Yes, this road, I will connect to this road. Yes, I'm trying to walk here. So this is why I did this digging of the dirt on top of my house, so I have many dirts. I try to level this out a little bit so I can get more light to my house. Yes, I built my house a little bit stupid way because I built it inside a corner, a big hill, so I had to dig all this away, so that's not good to do that. That's because I did not know anything about this planet was good, so I just enter, I walked through here, I did not see the main city. Actually, this is a pretty big planet. No, it's not big, it's a 2 kilometer planet, but it's very active. Got many players, they are chatting, trading and crafting like crazy. Yes, the server will restart in 7 minutes. So, but I'm not building anything now, I just show the road. I made a small stone bridge. Yes, I will make it one more wider and then put a stone rail. But I knew we have some mortar, the limestone, mortar, the sandstones, I never tried. But I just built what I used to. My old mortar and stones. Yes, I need to finish this bridge. And actually, this road we get straight out. It's a forest road, but I think I try to get the road up here to the grassland. And we have a small base tent. We have a tent here. Someone put a tent. So I think I will try to get it up here. And get around his house. I don't know how far. I think I should get more up. I don't know. But I'm working on the roads in the other direction, this direction. I'm working on the road. We have another settlement, actually, I think it's here. Yes, I need to get around this one to the right. Actually, I'm not far away from here. Yes, I think I did start to make a road. Yes, we have another tent here. Yes, I start to make a small road here. This one I just made today. Yes, something like this I will connect. And if I can connect, I need to get to the right of there. I think we do that. So actually, it's not pretty so far away. It just takes a lot of hours. Yes, we have a road to here. We have a road connection to the big city. And I really have to get a wooden chart. Or I have to build. I think I will take the mechanic skills. Next time I have to build this big wood chart myself. I'm not sure. This where this road go. Yes. But if you connect here, I can start to do trading. I can try to sell wood logs. And yes, this is the direction to the big city. So if I connect my my roads to this road system, I will have a connection to the whole road system on the planet. So that's really important. Then I can start to sell something. I can put a shop. I need to finish this road before I open my shop. Yes, I could sell wood, mortar, stone and stuff. I think the road go to the right. Yes, I'm not sitting well. Yes, I'm looking at the world map. And we need to go to the left here. Yes, we have to go to the left. And to the right, so actually it's not so far away for the big city. So I really have to get wood charts. I don't think we have any steam trucks on this planet, but I can sell a lot of wood and buy me a steam truck. That's a good, if you play on a big planet, you don't need to have skills for everything yourself. You just buy what you need from other players. So straight out here, we will get to the big city. So So actually it's pretty big. It's a 2 kilometer planet, but that built a lot. So I hope this server will last, 90 days. Or a bit more. But my experience with this server is that one day you get back and then the server is offline and you wait and wait many days and then the server never gets back online. And then you have spent many hundred hours to build. So actually, if you really like to play this game, you will have to rent your own Echo World server. It's not so expensive. It costs less than 10 euro every month, so you have to do that. I had a server for one year. I had many different servers, but I will open a server later. Just because you are wasting your time, because you are spending many hundreds of hours to build. And then one day you get back, the server is closed and it never gets. It's happened to all servers I did play on. Yes, we are inside the big city. Okay, they are selling stuff. Yes, Iron Axe. I should build one, but I cannot repair it. I think I got 400 something. Yes, let's just buy Iron Axe. And yes, the server did close. I think the server had to restart. Yes, this is what I need to do. I need to finish the road connection to my house. And I need to do more work. I need to set up a shop and I have to think what I can sell. I can sell charred tomatoes. I got a lot. I can sell mortar stones. I could sell hewn logs and lumber and stuff, but I will look at that. Yes, cut.